Having a council tenancy means a lot more than having a set of door keys from us. Are you prepared for your new tenancy? Moving into a new home can be a very expensive and busy time. When you receive the keys to your new home, please remember it will be completely empty. Do you have the things you need to make your house a home? Do you have carpets and curtains? All the floors will be bare. Do you have any carpet or rugs to put on the floors? You'll have to put curtains or blinds up at your own expense. Decorating. We do give new tenants a decoration allowance. This will help you to buy items such as paint and wallpaper, but it won't meet the full cost. Furniture. We don't supply any furniture. The larger the property you're moving into, the more expense you will have. A cooker. Buying takeaways every day can cost a lot of money. A cooker or microwave oven is a good investment. If you do not have any or some of these items, you'll have to find the money to buy them yourself, unless you've managed to put some money aside to pay for them. You'll be responsible for setting up accounts for your utilities. When looking to set up your accounts for gas and electricity, it's worthwhile shopping around for the best deal based on your circumstances. By doing this, you'll find it easier to manage your money and save money that you'll be able to spend on other things.